Yellow, it's your Malaysian girl Jean doing another Malaysian food. This time we are doing coconut chutney, the instant type, very easy and fast one. First, okay, this one I wanna share some tips lah. So basically, what I always do is I buy fresh grated coconut from the supermarket and then I put it in a container like this and then freeze it. So when I wanna use it, I just take out from the freezer, use a knife and kasi chuchu like that, and then just take out one whole lump like that. You don't need to defrost it. When you freeze the fresh grated coconut, it can tahan in the fridge for a few weeks, I guess. Take out about a cup of grated coconut. And then I have 3 chili padi, bird's eye chilies. Suka hati, you like to use what kind of color punya chili padi lah. 10 cashew nuts, gajus, and 3 cloves of garlic. The garlic I kasi penyet a bit. Okay, now we want to blend. So put all the things into the blender. Add garam secukup rasa, salt to taste, and put in hot water. I'm using boiling hot water because the things just now are all frozen one, right? And the water is half full lah, so it's not too pekat and not too watery. Just like this. So the paste now is already blended until like paste like that lah. Moving on, take a small pot or something that can hold oil, okay? And then put in some oil, vegetable oil or whatever oil you like. But I put olive oil lah. I don't think my mother-in-law will approve this. Shh. Heat oil with medium heat, and then when it's hot enough, put in 1 teaspoon of halba campur. This is halba campur. When you can hear popping sound, that's when you can break some dried chilies. Whoa, bless you. And then throw in there. I just put 3 lah. Put in the last thing, curry leaves. And then you can tutup the fire ready. While it's still hot, quickly pour into our paste earlier. Ooh, sizzle-mizzle. Look at that sizzle-mizzle, guys. And just like that, it's done. So this coconut chutney is the quick and simple one that you can eat with thosai, with idli, rawa idli. So try it out, okay, guys? Happy cooking! Please subscribe to my channel and follow me at Jim Bean Studio in Instagram.